we've got another striking move hands. For this activity, you're going to need a partner and an object again. This can be tinfoil, a softball, or a pair of socks. We're going to try and do a rally in our pairs. So, we're each going to have a nice flat palm, a strong base. We're going to see if we can hit it to each other and how many we can do. Remember to practice with both hands.